signature gun. Just up the coast. Fun.
Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old academy research labs.
See
how my hand cannon works, because I've never used one. The range is not any good, right?
Yeah. Is this your first time on this planet? Or
No, I've been here before. What am I talking about? Oh, shit. I can drive. Guess it's just me and this dude.
Now where is he going? He's going the right way.
Oh. He's going the wrong way, isn't he? The world is so crazy huge.
Up ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for.
This shit is just crazy, though. Why have I seen this? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Jesus. Maybe I should switch guns. You killed him.
Fascinating. Let's head for that research station.
Oh, but with your gun, it didn't switch, did it?
It did.
Yo, what the f... Man, these robots are fucking scary as shit.
Dude, on some Terminator scared level. That dude just left me.
Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them.
This is a crazy long ass stage, man. Is one in here?
Looks like it. Is it just you?
I guess so.
Research station.
Jeez, babe.
kill it go?
I think you just have to kill the enemies.
Hit him, so.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work.
Did that guy just die?
I guess so.
That was real weird.
I don't like how open everything is right now.
I'll see what they discovered here.
You know? It just seems so, like, unsafe.
Thanks. They're coming.
Harpy.
Oh shit.
Man, this shit is creepy as hell.
Share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
This one's not as crazy.
It is to me, man. This world looks ridiculous. And the sounds and stuff are real crazy. It's just creepy to me.
Thing.
You already have a whatchamacallit though. An item. Oh, it's an item.
They're coming up here like that. Can't get down. Oh, where the fuck did they go?
Oh, You get about to die, you got the special.
I don't want to use it right now. The fact that they don't run away from me is so crazy. And they just fucking like attack. They just zoom right to me. That's it.
Dang.
I know how to find a gate lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
So now you're going to get a gate lord?
That wasn't too
for real this time. Man, this level was creepy. This part of the level, like, what the hell that would.
I got some stuff by myself.
What time is it? 11:20.
Let's do some crucible.
What?
No. I wish I. You want to see that one level I showed you? I was talking about.
No.
Okay, fine.
Do whatever
what
you
got
want.
Next? What is this, Mars? Level 25 story. Yeah, well, I have no more story until I go back to what you call it, you know. So let's do it. I think it was this one.
What?
If not, then I'll leave it because I want you to see it. It was crazy. Did you do the one yet where you go in the basement and help Rasputin?
I don't think so.
That one's crazy.
Six
too.
Of us went down into that pit.
Took me like.
I was vain enough to believe we could defeat Crota, but the Hive caught his soul before we could destroy him, and then there was only death. We failed. You cannot destroy the soul of Crota.
You're so weird.
Creeping you out?
This whole thing's creeping me out, man.
You'll be fine.
I think I'm gonna have a hard time.
We called it a temple where we first saw Crota. Go, find it, and make it his grave.
Yeah, this was it. This shit's crazy. Let's just let you experience it, okay?
Yeah, man, I'm down. I feel like I played it already.
No, I mean, you've done the moon missions, but you probably didn't do this shit.
You know what it is, this song?
With the crystal?
I don't know, this song just sounds familiar.
For the right time to strike.
Oopsie. I don't know why I did that. I was trying to jump.
You said with the sword, did you say?
Crystal.
What's a crystal? Hey, babe.
It's down here.
Few of us made it beyond the canyon. The rocks cracked apart.
Have you been here?
Hide, waiting in ambush.
Yeah, I know where you're going.
For the ones who made it inside.
I've been
alive
to the temple before. You feel me, dog?
They're about to shoot at me, look. They're coming for me. Man. This is all this shit was cleared when I went last time.
Them cats don't like you.
Oh shit. These fucking annoying ass ones. They're annoying, these guys. I forgot how to throw my grenade for a second. Is that weird?
That's the wizard combo.
I don't know what I'm so afraid of. I'm level 30 fucking 8. I play more like those cats, you know?
Mm-hmm. You about to be dead.
Right. Oh, special ammo. Oh, special ammo. Oh, wait.
Kill the wizard.
She dead. Oh, it's downstairs.
I think the last big mission I did was the one where you get the sword. Remember? I had the sword.
Yeah, this shit's crazy here. The sword? Oh. Yeah. I Knights are fucking... They hurt.
What the hell? Yeah, man was running real crazy backwards. Yeah, you want to do anything in the morning tomorrow?
Yeah, why not? What's up?
I don't know.
That guy hurts, man. Breakfast or something?
Yeah.
This isn't the level, I don't think. But I think when I did it was cleared out, that's why I don't remember.
Well, you can run past this shit. You don't have to do it, right?
Yeah.
Just know that, though.
Okay, this is it.
This is it?
Yeah, you're gonna hear some crazy-ass sounds, dude. Just so you know.
I know that sound. Hurry!
I'm gonna meet the guy who makes these fucking noises in this game, man. Because this is some serious shit. I don't know, to me it sounds like scary.
Wait till you see the shit you'd be going through.
The struggle.
It's real.
Grenade to hit. You know what this actually kind of reminds me more of? It's just Doom, you know?
Mm-hmm. The fuck?
You gotta kill him, you know you gotta. I've been down here before.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't hear that. Last time I was down here.
The ritual has begun.
Yo, this shit is...
This shit's crazy.
I've seen something like that
Watch
before.
This. See them all? Shit.
Yeah, no, I don't know what I'm, like, even...
Watch. Hey, look. They just come at you in waves. It's fucking crazy. See? It's fucking crazy. You gotta keep looking for the waves.
the fuck is
heat
this?
Heat seeking.
Fuck.
They're heat seeking. That's one of the warlock moves too.
You got like a bunch of rockets, just so you know.
Yeah, no, I see them. Believe them.
Dude, I don't think I could do this on the Vita because it's just too much stuff to shoot.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm glad I played this level on here because I was like, dude, this shit's crazy.
What do they walk?
They run to the area and then they fucking run up on you. Oh shit.
You could use a rocket for that.
I don't want to. It's a waste. Believe in. Your heat seekers. Oh shit.
I don't understand those though because it's like they have to hit you?
Oh shit, I think so. Never gotten away from them.
Doesn't make sense. There has to be a way to hurt it. You did this mission by yourself last time you did it too?
Mm-hmm.
I'm fucking freaking out, man. You were down here last night playing this?
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a dark part too. Oof. That shit was scary.
This shit's got me fucking
right here.
Bugging right now.
Look. Just gets dark.
Maybe I feel like you're a million miles. You know what this shit reminds me of? That fucking Six Chicks with Pics shit.
Yeah, you're right. That shit, the movie's fucking good. You're right.
Find the Wakers. Stop them.
Yo, like, yo, what the
fuck? So now you gotta, like, fucking avoid these green things. And it's just dark.
Yo, I'm saying though, like, playing this shit with, like, headset on is ridiculous. Why does this game have so much, like, depth to the stages?
This is crazy, right?
Yeah, like, when you're, like, looking down in the distance, like, you can see, like, fucking forever.
This level is so, just so fun and so cool. Hear him say closer?
They're waking his soul.
Forgot about this part. Shit.
You got the supercharge. Definitely having nightmares in the night. Like, this shit is fucking with me.
To do.
He's playing basketball out there.
Wish I could move like that.
Oh dang, you can't stock more than 5 heavy ammos, just so you know. Can you imagine, like, being 10 years old playing this shit? The way you describe this to me is like dead on, by the way. When you're telling me how you played this whole fucking stage.
You should, I wish I recorded it. My face was probably, it was probably crazy. Like, okay, so here's it, here it is. So then, like, there's a dude back here you can't kill that comes out of nowhere. They're waking him.
Kind of like you're in the middle of a storyline and it's happening.
And it's like, keep going, no matter what. Basically. And then they do like a thing underneath you right here. See, so you can't go back. You can go jump over it, but then that dude kills you. He just straight up kills you. Guys are tough. I shouldn't have woken one at only one time.
You can't hit him with the boom bap.
That shit on.
You didn't want to use your special?
No. I mean, I could, but it's hard with those wavy guys. Because they, like, fucking move around, you know? So it's hard to
get them. Was that part of the game?
What? What you hearing now?
This is just the soul.
Destroy it.
So much shit. About to die.
Killed it, right?
Yeah, I did.
Holy fucking Christ.
If I can leave, you see that shit? Woo!
Crota's soul is banished. You have given me.
Dude,
the
first time I did that, man, I almost died like crazy.
And even if they don't yet know it, the city thanks you.
But, like, there's a dude on the other side that just straight up, like, has invincible armor. And, like, you can't even fucking kill him.
No, I can't do it.
He's, like, over here, and he just keeps shooting you. And you try to shoot him, he has, like, blue crazy armor that you can't die, that you can't kill him with. Back in the space. My own teleport, you know? Crazy, right? Okay, let's do Crucible.
That shit was so crazy. Nah, man. You gotta keep going with the story mode.
I have no more story mode. I gotta go to town.
Close. Yeah. What do you mean you have no more story mode?
I do. I can do Venus, like, part missions. But, like, when they're boring, like, that one part, I'm like, damn. So boring.
Alright, we'll do what you gotta.
Yeah, let's go to town. Let's upgrade.
Feel you.
Crazy.
Oh
I don't even know what Crota looks like. I'm kind of scared of him.
I'm gonna seem so bad.
Being that's just his crystal. Dude, it's the raid. You gotta do the raid. You know? The raid. Six-man raid. You wanna do it? I probably have to do it by myself.
I feel like we should. That would make tonight special.
Well, you know what's funny,
Valentine's
though?
Day, you get to have fucking killed Crota.
When I go on these missions, though, it's so late. People don't fucking play. I'm be by myself trying to kill Crota.
You can't. I think you have to have six people.
Yeah, I'm level 39. I probably can't. It's just crazy.
Let's do it.
Alright. Go to town and level up and shit. Get some better guns on me. Snipes and shit. Some heavy ammo. I like doing missions, though. It kind of helps me with my aiming and shit. Thank
you. Received.
Bye.
Bye.
Look, no one's on. Look, not one person in town right now.
That's all right, babe. We're the only assholes who are
playing this game.
Playing a game on Valentine's Day. Like, it's supposed to take me out to dinner, but...
You don't want to go out to dinner tonight, man. Fucking 2-hour wait. Fuck that shit. See, like, the stuff you get from missions are like this. The stuff you get from Crucible are like this. Like, I feel like more shit on it. But, who knows? The same thing?
No, discipline or strength. But you already got the grenade unlocked on the one.
That one.
What the hell?
That's crazy. Let's see. Yeah, you could probably stop the video and we can start up when I do.
Yeah.